Hey, what's going on? It's your boy. Yes, I can. I will make, that's right, fried pickles. No doubt about it. So stay tuned and watch.
Hey everyone, it's your boy CoacH. So what I'm going to basically do is do some fried pickles, make my own video. So I'm going to use a regular bag, a good Ziploc bag. Then add about half a cup of flour, exactly. Bada boom, bada bing. Go ahead and throw that in there. And while you have it out like this, I have my eggs ready with my cream in it, just a little bit of cream. I'm going to go ahead and take some Cajun, sprinkle some Cajun in there. Boom. A little bit of chili powder. Again, I want a little spicy pickle, okay? Ready. And a little bit of pepper flakes, yep. Make it just a little bit spicy. Okay, not too spicy. All right. Then go ahead and seal it up. Give it a shake. All right, everybody, so I got the actual pickles. I dried them off, as you can see. What I'm gonna go ahead and do is go to take the pickle, place it into the bag, and again, just doing it a little different. Everybody does theirs different. So I'm gonna give it a good shake. Boom, 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 okay. Take it out of there. Bring it over to the egg and cream. Give it a good little soak, get a little spin on there, okay. Then once you're done here, take it over the crumbs. Pour some crumbs. You can use gloves if you want to. Okay. Get that all nice looking. Bam. Evenly on both sides. Once you get that, go ahead and place that in the oil. Pow. Okay. Hey, what's going on? It's your boy CoacH. So I'm finishing up now. You can definitely have them either as an appetizer for a ball game, or you can have them again as a meal, depending on what you want. And if you want to kick up your ranch just a little bit, you can add some of the buffalo wing sauce or even some other hot sauce that will definitely bring up just your ranch to your liking. All right, hope you guys enjoy.